Like that. Daniel, say a few words.
I will.
That's very few words. And then there's Grandma.
Hi.
Say a few words. Oh, there's Emily. Say a few words, Emily. Say a few words.
Say a few words.
Okay. Number two, say a few words.
Ah.
That is not a word. It's a vowel. What? Okay, there you go. Those are a few words.
Everybody,
you got that?
Got something to say. Beep, beep, zip, and zip, and zip. Have a nice fun day. Have a break.
Emily and Annabelle singing in the back. Zach and Dan punching each other in the seat.
Okay, keep your hands to yourselves, please.
Not good, guys. Not good.
Yeah, we got photographic evidence here.
Hey, sing a different song, please. Sing your favorite song from My Little Pony.
Gosh, I hope there's not a Barbie song.
Oh, jeez.
How much longer is there?
Not very. A few more minutes.
Is there a Barbie song you guys can sing?
I'll help you. Tree power. Activate.
Slap me.
No, puppy's
wrong. She's over here.
We're having adventures and babysitting.
Exactly.
Zach, Dan, and Emily, and Annabelle. We have them for the weekend.
Okay. Christmas in September.
Hey.
What?
Is there a Boston cake donut?
You'd have to ask the lady. So we're at the Rainbow Donut.
Yeah.
Make it a donut.
Yes, many, many donuts.
Look at that donut.
Oh yes, many donuts. Too many donuts.
It's a cool.
Okay, so how's the donut?
Good.
Good donut, how's it?
Take a picture of
their little
beach.
Zachary Donut. Is it as good as Lamar's or no?
Mm-hmm.
It is.
I like it.
Wow. Oh, that's good. Daniel's almost devoured the whole maple bar already. Did you guys want something to drink? Water? Okay, so I'm having the croissant sandwich with egg and cheese. Looks good. What are you having?
I had my shake.
My grandma used to make. So what do they tell you about restaurants? If it's got a lot of people in it, most likely the food is good. Take a look. There's been a steady stream of people in and out of here since we've been here. And I didn't have a donut, but kids say they're as good as Lamar's. The sandwich was really good.
Where are we at?
A place called Rainbow Donuts on K Creek Road. So it's a little bit out of the way for us, but we're going someplace special that's along the way this way. So that's why we did it. So when our kids were little, it was Game Boys and Pagers. These guys have little cell phones. And so you can't take the electronics away from a kid. That just doesn't work. All right, so what did you think of the donuts?
I liked them. They were good. They're just as good as Lamar's, but slightly smaller. My chocolate chips were very melty.
Very melty.
Which sounds like a good thing.
Yeah, and so Annabelle, who we don't think really likes donuts, she had a pink one and she nibbled on it, but I gave her some of my eggs because they gave me way too much. Emily, how was the donut?
Good.
Okay. All right, so now it's off to the secret location. Okay, so
over here, Anna. Look at the camera, see? Camera, look right there.
Okay, so we are at the Odyssey Aquarium.
What the?
And that's what we're gonna do. That's the secret location. We're gonna go into an aquarium in the desert. Oh, look, footprints on the walls. It's got to be around here somewhere. Okay, that's where we're going. Beautiful surroundings. Grass in the middle. Shops, food restaurants, all kinds of stuff. And here's the entrance to the aquarium. We are at the aquarium inside. They have an award-winning bathroom here, but I doubt you're supposed to take movies in there. What do you think, Daniel? Go in and take a movie and all you hear is that would be inappropriate. We couldn't show that. Now, how many people do you know that have sharks in their bathrooms? There's one going right by real close here. And there's a tuna. Wow.
That's cool.
That is awesome.
I'm gonna step in recent.
Big turtle.
Look at those tiger fish.
Annabelle, look at the fish. I think she's more interested in walking on the steps here.
So they're swimming here in America, just in
Russian
building.
Russian sturgeons.
We can't touch them.
We will in a couple minutes. They'll let us touch them.
They're water that we made specially for them. So it's did you know they're water from?
Turn around.
Piranhas.
Smile. Say cheese.
And then down here we have some sort of whatever that is.
It's a ripple ray.
It's like a ray of some sort. Yeah. Yes, they do. Sparkly fish. Those are the ones that would chew your finger off.
What?
That's how big a piranha is?
Yeah. And if you listen, you can hear them saying,
meow, 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 meow.
See, look at the one under the book. See, look at him. He's under there and he's going, meow, meow. He's a very ugly fish.
Look at that one. I would say,
smile, Dudley, smile. Well, you can catch them out of the river. Some places you can get really big ones. Here we have a, looks like a blue and yellow parrot, but the interesting part of this exhibit is the Lucky Charms that have been caught in the wild. It's amazing that they have such a thing here. Thank you. it all too exciting for you?
Yes.
It looks it. That's all you have to say?
Mm-hmm. Are you going to say something else?
Annabelle, are you having fun?
I am eating.
You having fun, Danny?
Yeah.
Me too. Grandma playing with her phone. It's a movie. Yeah, cover your ears. Aquarium trip.
I love it. I always wanted to come here, and I got a surprise too.
What was that?
Coming to the aquarium.
Oh, that.
Because you didn't tell us. You just said we were going somewhere that wasn't going to be a playground.
Right.
Because it was too hot out.
But we did something inside instead.
Yes.
And it was... Touch.
You can touch them. They let you. Oh, good. Yeah, in the back. Touch their back. Yeah. Here comes one. Yeah, just the back. Don't touch the tails. That's why they're called stingrays.
Can you keep them standing here? I'm going to try to
get them. Okay, yeah.
Is that a stingray?
I don't know what that is. I think it must be. What did it feel like?
It felt slimy, like the fish.
Oh, okay.
I couldn't tell a difference because the last time I touched the fish was like hours ago.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I touched its face.
Did you touch it?
Yeah.
I think
it was slimy. Like?
It was really slimy.
Real slimy. Here comes another one.
The gray one was slimy.
So what was the gray one? What?
The gray one is a little more slimy than the white one.
Oh, okay. Did you touch one, Annabelle?
No, I think it's
way down the
line. No, they're too far down. You can't touch them. Yeah.
Thank you.
comes another one. Daniel, tell me what you think the theory is behind how this works. I don't get it.
Well, there's a projector. The projector up there obviously put it on the ground. But I think it's like, so it's like, I think it's visual. So like it sees something there and then it reacts.
Annabelle.
Like,
Annabelle.
That's how I think it works.
Okay. Yeah, it's very strange. What?
You know all the games that you can get on your phone and stuff?
Yes.
Where it's like a tomato, where you have to press the button.
Yes.
So, there's this person, and he put it on YouTube, so he made it so, like, every time a black piece comes over, comes under, like something presses it, and so he has like a machine pressing all the stuff.
Oh, okay.
And it gets like really, really fast.
Okay, so we're over here to see how many ice cream sandwiches tall we are. Daniel seems to be about 12, 13, I would say. 13
from the top, I think.
No, you're 13 from the bottom, right? So you're 13 and a quarter. Yeah, and I am a full 15 ice cream sandwiches tall. Full 15. On your tippy toes, maybe. Now we're going down the escalator, and there is a huge aquarium that wraps around with sharks and fish and all kinds of marine life. Pretty cool. So girls don't wear sunglasses?
No.
Why not?
That's great. I wear sunglasses.
My mom does.
Yeah. And Valerie wears glasses.
What the hell?
Zachary does.
Zach and Emily and Dan's mom. She wears glasses. Grandma wears glasses over there in the end.
And where's you?
Where's me? Right here. I got my cool.
I got my
cool sunglasses on, that's right.
I got my
cool. I am cool too. Don't forget me.
Oh, Daniel. Yeah. All right, Zachary is extra cool.
Ahoy!
Her!
I'm Salty the Sea Captain.
That's he. Hurry,
how'd you like the movie?
Good.
It's okay. We're pointing at us anyway. 3D was pretty cool.
Yeah. When you took it off, like blurry.
When you took it off, like the schools of fish were blurry.
Oh yeah, I had to take mine off. Annabelle wouldn't wear hers, so she ended up watching the blurry movie. I have too. So this is an aquarium piece where it goes way over there and way over there, and it goes all the way up over the top. And then back down the other side. Very cool.
What I push?
You don't push anything, you just hold it. See? It's recording the picture. You just move it real slow. Let's go up a little bit more.
Electrocute you?
Those little tentacles, it's the ball.
Okay.
Over here. Let's put that up.
Hey, Annabelle, look out. So this is the end of it. Thank you for sure. I got a movie of the jellyfish already. There's a big, big giant shark up there. Daniel, do the floss.
No.